Hi everybody, here we are today. It's a beautiful sunny day and we're in the Rock River Park. And we've come across this, which is Fort Koshkonong, spelled with a C, which is unusual. I've not seen that before. And I understand that this probably is a replica of the way Fort Atkinson once looked. So we're gonna head inside and take a look, and maybe there's some information inside, and we'll be able to read that and learn about Fort Koshkonong together.
After doing some reading, we've learned that Fort Koshkonong, originally spelled with a C, was initially located in what is today the city of Fort Atkinson, about 3 blocks east of Main Street along Milwaukee Avenue. The fort stood during the Black Hawk War of 1832, with General Henry Atkinson as its commander. The original fort was abandoned after the war and dismantled by settlers for its wood. This replica, standing today in Fort Atkinson's Rock River Park, was built in the late 1960s by a civic-minded group who thought that a community named Fort Atkinson should actually have one.
So this was our visit to Fort Koshkonong. We are here in the Rock River Park in Fort Atkinson. It was a beautiful day. We had a chance to look at the structures here. It was a lot of fun.